Hello kids, we have been discussing lesson 8 in EVS, Festivals are fun. We have already discussed about how we celebrate the festivals Holi, Diwali, Eid, Guru Purab and Christmas. Now let us see the other festivals. Pongal is celebrated in Tamil Nadu in the month of January for 4 days. Even here in Telangana and Andhra Pradesh also we celebrate Pongal, but this is the main festival of people who live in Tamil Nadu. People wear new clothes, they decorate their houses with flowers and you can see with rangolis, and they prepare a sweet dish called Pongal. The sweet dish name is also Pongal, festival name is also Pongal, and this sweet dish is prepared using jaggery and rice. Jaggery is the sweet we call in Telugu bellam, that is made from the sugarcane juice. The rice they use is they get from the crops. The crops they cut, and in fact Pongal is a harvest festival. Farmers worship sun god and they thank sun god for giving good crop. So they cut the crop and that grains, that rice they take out from the grains, and that rice is used for preparing this Pongal. And everyone enjoy eating sugarcane during this time. Children and adults. Adults means the people who are above the age of 18 years. And even cows are worshipped during this festival. The next one is Onam. Onam is celebrated in Kerala. And it is celebrated for 10 days. And the 10th day of Onam is the important day of the festival, which is called Thiruvonam. Thiruvonam is the 10th day of Onam. And people wear new clothes, and like all other festivals, they decorate their houses with the flowers and especially floral designs like this with flowers. They make designs and these are called pookalams. You can see here, those are called pookalams. And they have special feast, that is special meal with lots of varieties, many varieties of payasam. See, you can see here. Lots of varieties, and they have the meal with friends and family, and this special feast is called Onam Sadhya. What is it called? Onam Sadhya. During this Onam, special boats called snake boats take part in boat races that are held in Kerala. These boat races are very famous, and this special snake boats, which are so long, as you can see, 100 people, almost like 100 people can sit in that and row the boat, and the competition takes place and the races are fun to watch. People enjoy watching these boat races during Onam in Kerala. So coming to the next one, national festivals. National festivals are those festivals which are celebrated in all parts of the country, not only in a particular state or by a particular people of any religion. All Indians celebrate these festivals. That is why they are called national festivals. So how many national festivals we have, children? 3, right? Republic Day, which is celebrated on 26th January. Independence Day, which is celebrated on 15th August. Gandhi Jayanti, which is celebrated on 2nd October. We will see in detail about these festivals in the next video.